is this?
Where am I? What happened?
It was Shadar. He stole a piece of your heart.
My heart?
Is it you, Esther? Is it really you? Oh, my dear daughter.
Father!
Oh, forgive me, my child. You were robbed of your courage. But I have only myself to blame for the loss of my own. Oliver, it is you who taught me this. You have my thanks.
You're welcome, Mr. Rashad.
I will join you in the fight against Shadar. The day will soon come when the clarion rings out across the land once more.
The clarion?
Oh, it's an old story from way back, that is, back when the world was at peace, like.
The three kings of our world combined their skills and knowledge to create a flute that symbolized the great peace. The sound of this flute came to represent the unity of the nations of the world. How long is it now since the call of the clarion was heard?
Not since the three kings got into a right old potch and fell out, I heard.
It's up to us. The clarion will ring out again, and we will be the ones to play it.
Very well, daughter. Let us do our best. Let us help Oliver in his fight.
Thank you so much, Mr. Rashad, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, Here goes!
Oliver?
Hmm? What is it, Esther?
Why did you set out on this journey in the first place? Most people wouldn't dream of taking on someone like Shadar.
Well, it's my mom. I have to save her.
Your mother?
Yeah. She died saving my life. But Mr. Drippy says there's a way to help her here in this world.
So, you've come here to save your mother?
Yeah, I guess.
Wow.
Huh?
Doing all this for the sake of someone you love? I just think that's amazing. I wish I had as good a reason as you for making this journey. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean I wished that...
It's okay.
But... Shadar is incredibly powerful. He breaks the hearts of anyone who defies him. So no one dares to resist. And they say no one can defeat him.
I know that. But I have to.
You have to try, right?
Yeah.
It's so strange. You don't look powerful in the least. But somehow, I just know you can beat him. I wonder why.
Thanks.
Anyway, enough of that. It's late.
Okay.
So this is the Supreme Sage, is it?
Ahem. Your Honor, we have come to perform the trials.
Not me.
Huh?
Idiots! Oh. I'm the Supreme Sage!
Oh.
That's just my stupid servant, Umbopa.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.